Hey guys, welcome back to another... Okay, I don't know why I did that, but welcome back to another video. We haven't done this in a really long time, so I thought I might do some Minecrafting. I got my little house here, excuse me. Pull the lever, Kronk! Yeah, if you ever remember that movie, I forgot the movie. So, I like they have a little steam, and I can see my steam from far away. It's like, do I want to craft anything? No. Oh no, my fire. Okay, whoa, what's that? Oh my gosh, they still have the sea pickles. Okay, wait, let's try to see if we can spawn some new stuff. Spawn bee. I want to spawn bees. That, switch out for that. And I had to go all the way back to get my campfire. There we go. Now, let's go. No, wait, we're just going to switch to the sword so that we don't break. But, so hard to play. That's Bonnaby. Oh my gosh, that thing is awesome. I want to see it. What happens if I attack it? Oh my god, what does it drop? It drops nothing. That's sad. Let me just turn the volumes up. I'm watching you. Oh, yeah, it's gone. I'm gonna switch that out. The controls are tiny. Heart of the sea. I'd like to be under the sea. An octopus is coming with you and me. That's a Beatles song. Wait, I'm just gonna go to my armor. Ooh, yes. I never figured out how to do that. Wait, my shield is in the other hand. I've never done that before. I just watched my other people. house. Look for the smoke. Sea turtle egg. Egg. Nope. Move. My morning bell. I don't want to break anything. Sword. Respawn point set. Now I'm just gonna go all the way back to my original house, and then. It's my doorbell. What the heck? Phil. The fish name is Phil. I think there's a new block that's called the honey block. Yeah, there's honey blocks and honeycombs. Oh my gosh, they're pollinating. Okay, wait, here, I have to make them a hive. Oh, it's a baby one. Hey, go into the hive. Now I'm just gonna put about. Where's the flowers? Flowers, flowers, flowers. Has to be the poppies. Wait. I want to see if there's a bee, a bear somewhere. Just, what if they did have bears? Fox. Oh my gosh, you are my new best friend. Wait, what if I build a bee a cage? Oh yeah. My gosh. Now let's just see what happens. Bees still pollinate in the rain. Normally, in real life, I'd be afraid of bees.
Uh-huh.
there's my... Oh, let's just pretend we didn't... Wait, did he just... Oh, that one, see. You kill the fox that's eaten something? Where's the baby bee? Where's the baby bee? Well, that's it for today's video. And if you liked it, please put a like and a comment on any of our content that you love. And see you later.